Good evening to all of you. Today we are going to study about how to write a program in C programming language in Turbo C compiler and how to compile it and run it. To open a new file in Turbo C editor, we click on the file menu and here there is a new option. Whenever you click on new button, a new file will be opened, a blank file will be opened with the name noname.cpp. We can change the name of this file with the help of save button or save as. So I am giving the name to this file as first.c because this is my first program, so I am writing first.c. You can give any name to the program, but you have to save the file with the help of .c extension for C programming language. Once you do that, you will find the name of the program appears on the top, first.c here. To write our first C program, we have to include the header file. We have to follow the structure of the C program like this. We write a hash include stdio. So this header file we always use in every C program, which indicates standard input output header file. It consists of all the input and output functions related to C programming language stored in this standard input output header file, like printf and scanf. We normally use these two functions in each and every program of C. Then we use some other header file, that is hash include conro.h, that is console input output dot h header file, which relates with the related to the formatting functions, screen for formatting function like clear screen, get ch, etc. After that we immediately write void main function, the main program. Every function is written like this with the help of brackets. After that, we open the curly bracket to open that program. So this is our first program. I just wanted to print a message on the screen, welcome to the world of C. So I can write it like this, /t, welcome to the world of C programming. We always write the message in double quotes. Slash n is nothing but new line. Slash t is a tab space in C programming language. Before writing this line, I want my output of this program on a fresh screen. So before printing any message from this program, I will first clear the screen with the help of screen clear screen function. And then I want to print this message. After that, to hold the output somewhere on the screen, we use getCS function, and it will stop our program. Now how to compile this program? To compile the program, we can use the shortcut button, that is Alt+C, to go to that menu option compile, or you can use the mouse to go to compile and then click on compile. See, there are no warnings and no errors. It means your program is successfully compiled. Now to run the program, you can use Ctrl F9 or a menu option run. Click on this with the help of mouse button and then run it. So this is the output of the program. So if you see here on the output screen, the message has been printed, that is welcome to the world of C. This way we can write our C program and compile it and run it. Thank you for watching the video.